come over. She said, yeah, yeah, yeah. We'll be right back.
do. We were rolling on the way, and me and Bill was up in the front. I said, man, is that a UFO? He said, I think it is. I think there's two of them. I said, man, ain't that first Mustang Ranch on the way? He said, yeah. Let's call him up. Not a girl by the phone. She said, hello. I said, how much would it be for me to come over and get my ham glaze? She said, what y'all want? He said, we just trying to come over here and get our ham roast. He said, I need to see some ID. Showed him ID, he got up in the van, and Dad went back there sleeping like he always is. Dude put his flashlight in the face, Dad woke up and said, what's going on? He said, I said, I want my hair to get glazed. She said, well, come here in the back. Let's talk about it. She said, you need a threesome. I said, I didn't need only take one to get my hair glazed. How much money you got? I said, about $29. Scared. And she set him down on the couch, put her hand on her leg, and said, what you want to do to me? He said, I want my hand to be glazed. She said, how much money you got? She said, $20.